That is a huge impact, of course, because if you're working with EQ, if someone starts exploring EQ, then they start exploring self-awareness. They start exploring what triggers them in the workplace and how they can change that. If they're flying off the handle, if they're getting angry, if they're not making decisions from a calm place, that can change the whole landscape of your entire team. If you start behaving in a different way, if you start having an emotional management strategy